get your fucking ass up and work. It seems like nobody wants to work these days. That's so
true.
You have to surround yourself with people that want to work.